A great scientific experiment begins.
Try another frequency. What is it? Something's jamming the wavelengths.
In my language, mutual credit systems are a pure yin system.
Pure?
Yin. The yin-yang concept from Taoist philosophy, which is actually prehistoric shamanism back in China and Siberia. So it's a very, very old concept. And this is actually the best description, the best language I've found so far to be able to describe these concepts of the different dynamics between systems. And it also explains the complementarity. A yang system, which is hierarchical, controlling, you know, more masculine, if you want, you know, is needs a balanced activity from a yin system. One separate is always wrong. You always need a dynamic between the two. This is a very deep philosophical concept, by the way, which you've been able to prove scientifically for the first time to be actually valid as a way of describing living systems. Living systems are not the way Aristotle taught us. Cause and effect. You know, the cause and effect. The entire Western science has been built on the concept of cause and effect, which requires then automatically to go to the primordial cause. You know, what is the cause of the cause of the cause? And that's why we need a God, okay, to create things, or a Big Bang in science, to actually start the system. You need something unusual at the beginning, which is the primordial cause. Not the case in Taoism. Out of the void, you have the creation of polarity. You have the creation of two instead of zero. You have zero to two, you don't go one. And it is the interaction between these polarities that creates reality. And our work we've been doing with Ulanovic on complex flow systems, and a lot of things are complex flow systems, by the way, including living systems, including, you know, our nervous system, including our blood circulation, including an economy, and including a natural ecosystem. All these things have that in common. We actually found out that that's the way it works. There is it is not starting from a causal thing. It's starting from an interaction between two poles.